Because I don't exactly know. I don't exactly know what the beast blood pellet does. Large medicinal plants, ripping where the flesh once been being raised upon their vine. Beasthood, feeling strength, and euphoric alike. I see. So I need to. Because there is a meter that pops up. But I'm not entirely sure what it's meant for. Okay, that's good. So when we kill the spiders, just hit his head while ingesting. While I have the beast blood pellet ingested. Sounds like a plan. More damage output. Gotcha. Okay, I didn't know that at all. I just thought that by using the beast blood, it just gives me extra damage. But you're saying, because he's not gonna teleport unless he's taken a lot of damage, I think. Unless he just teleports anyways while having full health. Let's go. Okay, now pop this. Yeah, he's not gonna attack me. Is this considered a cheese? Oh, he does teleport. I see. So he still does teleport, even if he's like... Because he's still getting damaged. Even though it's not blocked. Does it? We'll get him. What's he doing? The attacks, the ice from below is manageable. It's when he attacks ice from above, that's when it gets kind of scary. That's okay. I can see the attack coming. Okay, I think he's praying. There you go. That attack. Not okay. Getting there. Couple more spiders this way. I need to get rid of these guys quickly. Oh shit. Okay, he's praying. dodge. Fuck. Heal. Oh, this guy's tracking me. Oh my god, that was close. One more. Okay, hold on. There are three more spiders. It's charging. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, I tried to shoot my shot there. Did not work. I know it does that too. Last one. Oh shit, back it up. Don't lock on. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Oh my god, I'm so fucking close, yo. Go, go, go. Got him. Woo! Jesus. Kinko blood, let's go.